This is Bob from the police 911. I'm back, and looks like they have a car that went up over the curb. So the cop went into the car dealership. For what reason, I have no idea. I think he just went around just to fuck with me. So the cops over there taking pictures of a bunch of cars with his cell phone. So this is Gleason, and where that light is 162nd, and this car is over there. The cop was taking pictures in there, so I think it probably belongs to this dealership right here. Someone seen it, decided to take it for a joyride, and lost control. Mm-hmm. Did you see if it went into the bush or if it just hopped the curb? The car.
Looks like it's almost in the bush. Mm-hmm. Not quite hitting.
Yeah. Well, one cop has his laptop out as on the phone. The other one's on his phone. And one cop came over here and started looking around, taking pictures without even, you know. What I'm wondering is if they thought this car came out of that lot and it was hot. No, I don't see any either. Yeah. Huh? Oh, yeah. Broken glass. Mm-hmm. But that one doesn't look like it has any broken windows. Huh? What? I'm gonna let this go for now.